All right, today's Fat Tuesday, and in this area, that means Punchkis.
Yes, so here's a live look at a legendary hot spot. We love it, Kudrowski's Bakery in Amherst, and this is just the start of a very, very busy day for them. So Michael Kudrowski left the bakery. Your dad let you out.
The boss, believe it or not, let me out. My mom wasn't too thrilled about it. But,
oh, no.
But we just took it as
Have
is.
Have you even slept?
No, last night I didn't sleep at all. I literally just stayed up making Yeah, actually, I slept about 2 hours. But most of the time, I normally do not.
Look at his outfit. He is a human
Punchkis. Yeah, right now this is my Mr. Prune outfit right here. Can set these down.
Oh yeah, yeah, sure. Let us make way.
My Mr. Prune outfit, and I also have my donut pants on.
Oh my!
I gotta watch out for small dogs and children when I'm coming through.
Right.
But I bought
your polka dot. I see.
Right. I brought 5 dozen just for you two. If you guys want to work on, you can share them with whoever.
Wow.
But these are our flavors: just the plain, the rose, the poppy seed, the lakhvar, and the apricot.
Oh wow!
And we just do the traditional flavors. You know, that's my dad's.
How many do you think you guys will make today?
So today alone, we'll probably sell right around 40,000 to 50,000.
Thousand.
And then over the course of time, right around 80,000.
Wow. So you had somebody order how many? 50,
about 300? Polish. Yeah, there's a group, Polish Youngstown. They ordered about 300 dozen.
Man. 300 dozen.
And picked up another 50. So
now you just make this during this time of year.
Okay. You can get them for the week before Lent and then all the way through Easter.
Now, real quick, what's the story behind
this? So traditionally, punchkis are made for the Polish people to grab all of like the fattening stuff and tempting things out of their house throughout Lent.
Okay.
Throw them all together and made these suckers. You're supposed to indulge like crazy at Fat Tuesday, which we do at the bakery.
Right.
And this is what they came up with.
Of course, you got a fat-free variety, right?
Right. Oh yeah, fat-free, calorie-free. Just come and ask for me, and then I'll find you one in the store.
No, maybe not.
So what time are you guys open? You open now?
Today we opened at 4. I mean, the line started. Wow. We have 8 accordion players there today, so we're just going to be poking all the way down.
It's an event.
And you can see me flipping punchkis in the back.
Now, this here, it has nothing to do with Fat
Tuesday. No, but we talk about stuff that's sold all year round.
Yep.
Can I tell you that's one of the best things I've ever eaten in my life?
Well, thank you. That's